Good day and welcome. I will be answering NECO 2019 Office Practice Past Question, Question 22. Which of the following is not a sale document? A. Catalog. B. Order. C. Price list. D. Quotation. And E. Year planner. Now, what are sale documents? Sale documents simply refers to what? Documents. Sales documents are documents used for sales transactions. They are used for sales transactions between two or more parties. Between two or more parties. Now we have what various types of sales documents, ranging from your what, from the legal entry to your catalog to your order, your price list, your quotation, and so on. Now the question says, which of the following is not a sale document? Now all these are sale documents except what? Option E, year planner. Year planner is not a sale document. Now I will tell you why catalog is a sale document. Now catalog is a sale document because it consists of what? Printed pamphlets giving a description of goods offered for sale. And like I said, a sale document are documents that are used for what? Sales transaction. So a catalog is a sale document because what? It contains printed pamphlets giving a description of goods offered for sale, giving a description of goods offered for sale as a catalog. And because of this, catalog is a sale document. Now B says order. Now order is a statement sent by the buyer to the seller stating the full description and quantity of goods required. So it's just like a statement or a document sent to a seller by a buyer stating the full description and quantity of goods required. So therefore, order is a sale document because it's used for what? Sales transaction. Now C here says price list. Now price list code contains a short description. Price list contains a short description and current price of goods offered for sale. It contains short description and current price of goods offered for sale. So therefore, price list is a sale document. Now DES is quotation. Now, quotation is a document prepared by a seller for a particular order. So actually prepared by a seller, what? For a particular order. A particular order. Showing what? Showing the current price. Showing current price. And terms of trade. So therefore, quotation is a sale document. Now EES is year planner. Remember I told you that year planner is not a sale document, and this is because what? Year planner is a document. It's a document used to plan once yearly, weekly, monthly what? Activities. Used to plan once activities. So therefore it is not a what? It is not a sale document. So the answer to this question is option E, year planner. Thank you and God bless you, and share, subscribe to our channel for more videos.